Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how to track a Gmail account's location. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bells to get notified every time we post something new. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open your preferred browser. I'm going to go ahead and open my Google Chrome browser, and on the search bar type Chrome Web Store. Hit on enter and then click on the first link that appears, which is chrome.google.com. Over to the left side of your screen, you can see the search the store box. Over here, you're going to go ahead and type mail tag, then click on the first link that appears, which is email tracker, email tracking with AI mail tag. Click on add to Chrome button. Confirm that you want to add this extension, so click on add extension button. Now you go ahead, open a new tab by clicking on the plus button that appears on the top of your screen, and then open your Gmail. Now you'll be required to complete the prompts that are given to you once you've added the extension to your Gmail. Click on next, click on next again, click on next, and finally click on enable mail tag. Click on the account that you want to enable the mail tag in, click on allow. Now go ahead and click on compose and send an email to anyone that you'd like to know the location of. Now go ahead and make sure that the tracking is turned on mail tag, and then click on send. Now go to the send option that appears on the left side of your screen, then click on the email that you just sent. Over here on the top of your screen, you can see the mail tag icon. You click on it, and then you can see the dashboard option. Click on it. You'll be requested to sign in with Google. You go ahead and complete the procedure. After that, a window like such will appear. After a while, in your inbox section, you will see that this message will appear. You simply hover on it, and then you'll see the details option over here. You select it, and then you can see the location option given over here. So the location will show up if they have their location enabled, and then you can view your recipient location using this mail tag extension. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.